What's up, YouTube? What's up, Zax? Welcome to Top Dog. And yes, this is the last Top Dog of the year. I know it's really sad. Just to think, Top Dog started in this chair right here. This was the first episode against this wall, got the GSBA logo in there. It's going to be really sad. I really going to miss Top Dog. We're going to miss you too. It's a sad day at Top Dog Industries. But we have one more episode for you all. It's the end of the year, so we're going to go around campus asking some students their favorite memories of this year, and we'll have a little fun along the way. So without further ado, here's our last Top Dog. I'm going to miss you all. Thanks for the best year ever. Love you. What's up? I'm here with Aiden Brown. We're here enjoying the sunny day. Yeah, Global Gonzaga. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Well, Global Gonzaga is the TV show that GUTV's introduction to broadcasting class puts on at the end of every year. But this year we decided to make the theme Global Gonzaga, and really what it is that it's a show that we designed with the mission to unite students domestically and internationally here in Gonzaga to make one united Zach community.
That's so cool. Oh, so cool. If you haven't watched it, please go watch it. It's on YouTube.
Do it. Yeah, it'll be on YouTube.
It's tomorrow. On the tube tomorrow.
It is.
Okay, so freshman year is almost ending, so what was your favorite memory?
Oof. Honestly, I think Global Gonzaga is going to be one of my favorite memories.
That's so cool.
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome. Way to end the year.
Yeah,
and then,
definitely.
If you could pick your celebrity parents, who would it be?
Oh, man. I think it would have to be... Shoot. Neil deGrasse Tyson. Does that count as a celeb?
Yeah,
okay.
I guess.
Okay. And Samuel L. Jackson.
Ooh, that's big time.
Yeah,
that'd be
right?
So cool.
Yeah.
Okay, so what are you most looking forward to next year?
Oh, man. You know what? I'm looking forward to the people, man.
Yeah,
the people.
The
just the entire community environment up here is to die for. It's amazing. I'm excited for broadcasting next year even more.
Nice.
Choir. I mean, it's just the entire Zach community, man.
I love it. Okay, then can I see your... All right, thank you. What's up, everyone? We're here. It's a sunny day in Spokane. So our freshman year is ending, and I just want to know what your favorite memory was from this year.
Probably all the free food today.
All the free food.
It's great. Honestly, the COG should invest in food like this.
Where'd you get this cake from?
Over there. It's Bing Crosby's
Happy birthday, Bing Crosby. Okay, ready? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Bing. Happy birthday to you.
Okay, sweet. So what are you most looking forward to next year?
Probably just getting to see everyone else again and meeting even more new people and being an orientation leader.
Yay. Oh, you're orientation leader?
Yeah.
How excited are you for that?
Super excited.
You're going to be everyone's favorite orientation leader?
I am.
Of course.
Skip the talks, get ice cream instead.
That's what you have to do. Okay, and then lastly, if you can pick your celebrity parents, who would it be?
Blake Lively and Ryan Reynolds.
Ooh, okay. I picked that too. All right, well, thank you. Have fun in the sun.
You too.
What's up, Zax? We're here with PJ, right in front of the new Performing Arts Center. It's looking good. So, PJ, our freshman year is almost over. What was your favorite memory?
Doing the spring dance concert was my favorite memory.
Nice. We did that together, by the way. If you didn't come, you should go next year. If you can pick your celebrity parents, who would it be?
My celebrity parents would be Michael J. Fox and... that girl who played that one chick on Game of Thrones. I don't remember her name.
Oh, okay. Okay, I like that. That's a good choice. PJ, what is your favorite... What are you most excited for next year for?
Studying.
Good. Okay, I'm here with Clara. We're outside of the Foreign Arts Center again. Hi! So, freshman year is ending. Sad, right? And it's really sunny out, beautiful out here. And so, I just want to know, what was your favorite memory freshman year?
I gotta go spring dance concert too, because just like Hamilton was amazing. I love Hamilton.
Gosh.
And being with everyone in our class was great too.
Yeah, spring dance concert. I'm telling you, you should go if you didn't go. Okay, so what are you most excited for next year?
I think I'm most excited for the Performing Arts Center to open again and all the new shows that are going to be in there. There's a lot of cool new features we were just learning about, and I'm so excited.
Yay, awesome. Okay, and then if you could pick your celebrity parents, who would it be?
Jennifer Lawrence and Leonardo DiCaprio. Ooh. Even though they're both blonde.
Wait, I want them to be my parents.
Same.
Sorry, brother and sister.
Okay, sounds good.
Yeah?
We could be related.
Yes!